In this tutorial, you will learn how to safely remove the product from the shipping package. Open the packaging. Remove the accessory tray. The tray includes the power supply, the power cord, and user documentation. Lift the printer out of the package. Remove the printer from the plastic bag. Remove the packing material protecting the printhead. Check the printhead location before closing the upper cover. Save all packing materials if you plan to reship the printer.